Welcome back to my channel. It's me again, host of this show. In the episode is all about NFT. Can you believe it? This simple-looking GIF costs up to $590,000. Even more surprising, this tweet costs $2.9 million, and both are NFTs. So what is NFTs? NFTs, short for non-fungible tokens, are digital items stored on the blockchain. It could be a work of art, a song, a video, or a video game. The special thing is that each NFT has only one identifier and is a separate property belonging to one owner. NFTs are unique and cannot be exchanged, divided, or replaced. Take the following example: one $100 bill can be exchanged for a newer $100 bill, and can also be divided into two $50 bills or five $20 bills. But what about this picture? You can exchange it for another copy, but it will only be a copy, not the original, nor can you split it into pieces. That's the difference. NFTs products cannot be copied because they are based on blockchain technology, whose identifiers are never duplicated. NFTs can also be used to manage identities as well as replace middlemen and connect artists and fans. That's why artists can now easily monetize their work, opening up new revenue streams from the metaverse and digital world. So on which platforms can we buy NFTs? First, we have OpenSea, the most trusted NFTs marketplace. OpenSea contains more than 2 million items, suitable for those just starting their first collection to even the most seasoned collectors. Besides, the low fees and variety of auctions offered on the platform also give sellers many opportunities to make money. OpenSea is more or less the ideal development platform where artists can create contracts, custom smarts for games or digital collections. Next is Rarible. Rarible is also one of the largest NFT marketplaces running on Ethereum. It is a community-owned platform and features many digital art and collectibles. Any mobile wallet that uses a wallet connection, including MetaMask wallet, Coinbase wallet, EtherMy wallet, and others, can be used to buy and sell NFTs with Rarible. Last but not least is Magic Eden. Magic Eden is a decentralized application platform for digital collectible game content and more. It is considered one of the leading Solana NFT marketplaces. The platform has also added Ethereum to its list of supported digital currencies, making it easier for buyers and sellers to benefit from minimal transaction fees and access a broader community of collectors. However, don't be surprised to find duplicate content and plagiarism on Magic Eden, as it is an open platform. Overall, NFTs will play an important role in online community events that generate digital identity investments and even when purchasing video game assets. NFTs are ideal tools that can build communities and give people access to benefits both online and offline. Furthermore, they are certified secure because the blockchain around which they are built is built to prevent hackers. And that's all the information about NFTs I want to share. Don't forget to like and subscribe to support us in making more great videos. I'm out, peace.